So I want to take a second to explain what exactly the Borgen Project is and explain what they do. So the Borgen Project is a nonprofit that operates on the political level to address world hunger and global poverty. This means that we advocate for people to contact their state and local representatives. So if you are unaware, you have two state senators. Everyone has two state senators and one congressional representative. Your congressional representative is based on your zip code. So if you don't know who your congressional leader is, you can go to borgenproject.org/action-center and type in your zip code and it'll tell you who your congressional leader is. If you don't know who your state senators are, you can also Google them. So our really big thing is encouraging people to email their senators, handwrite letters to their senators, also handwriting letters to the White House, asking them to support anti-poverty legislation. So bills that would help the impoverished people of the world. So if you ever wondered how to advocate against world hunger and world poverty, check out borgenproject.org and you will be so inspired and so motivated by everything on the website. So be sure to check it out.